I have always said achievement is rubbish. You don't need to achieve anything. It's all fine. Just live your life. Okay. But I've realized one more problem is there that people will give anything to keep their current reputation. What is your reputation? How do you know what your actual reputation is? Do you have an accountant calculating your goodwill? Most of you don't. So why are you so obsessed with the idea of reputation? People are constantly like, oh my god, what if people call me this? What if people talk about me here? Like, you are just trying, you're trying most of your life to just maintain your status quo. That means you're on a treadmill of reputation and the treadmill is going faster and faster. But you are just in the same place. Why? Why bother with trying to maintain anything and especially something that is so false at the cost of your life, at the cost of inefficiency, to the extent that you will please everyone and simply destroy yourself? People have talked about this a lot, but I just felt the need to talk about it even more because it happens right now even more. Every big travel plan is about Instagram. Everyone is trying to show how, what a good life they are living. But what is your life? You are nothing. If we as people stop caring about others, others' reputations or this, this idea of reputation itself will fall. And once that is there, everyone, including you, will be free.